Hello everyone, I'm Wade. Many of us living in Taiwan may take freedom for granted. It's hard to imagine living in a society without the freedom to speak, to travel, to gather, to vote, and so on. In the movie, I Am David, we see the cost of freedom through a 12-year-old boy who has to fight and struggle to gain it. Well, join us on the FUNDAY website to see how. I'll see you there.